Day 19 of holiday card ideas, and this one we're going to be doing a snow globe. I got this idea from my friend Heather. Thank you. Starting off by tracing a circle about the same size I want it to be and making that base. Then I'm going to lay down some shadowing for both the snow that's on the bottom of the globe and kind of in the foreground. Then I'm going to make a nice blue sky, and I'm making sure to go inside the lines. I'm also making sure to leave reflection room. Then I shadow the outside of the glass and also add the shadows into where that wood indents, letting it dry before layering over more of the brown colors to actually make it more into wood. You can change up the colors of the wood and kind of the strokes that you make to give it a little more texture and a little more depth. Then you actually want to put the subject of whatever you want in your snow globe. I chose to do a couple simple trees. Then I used a white gouache pen to add snow details to them and to the foreground. And I used my new favorite silver from Brugette Pigments to add in some sparkles, added my greeting, and it's ready to go.